Working with Office 365 group files. Upload, view, and share. In an Office 365 group, Files View gives you access to all group files, including files that are uploaded to group's document library, files that were shared as attachments to the shared inbox, and files shared to the group from OneDrive or SharePoint. All members of the group have access to these files. Upload group files. To share or upload a file with a group, just drag it from your computer to the group's library. If the file you want to share is already in your document library, you can keep it where it is and share or invite the Office 365 group to it. View group files. Navigate to your group in Outlook, select your group, and then select Files. Share group files. You can share group files with guests by attaching any files stored in your group's library. From your group in Outlook, select Conversation. Start a new conversation and towards the bottom of the conversation pane, select the Attach. Select the source of your file, group or computer. Select a group as your source, and then select the file you want to attach. Please note, if your group includes guests, they will not be able to open the shared files unless Tenant Admin has enabled it. In that case, guests will be able to open shared files using a link or attachment.